Okay, here we go. So, that there is the airflow meter module that fits in there inside of the air filter. So it attaches right about here. So that's the part that apparently is causing, should be causing our idling problem. The new part, this baby right here, hopefully will take care of that problem we've got. So our job right now is to take it, hook it all back up, put it back in the engine. Hopefully the next video we see is this baby idling properly. Laters.